So we just wanted to be able to show people you can dress how you like for different situations or different events and still feel confident in your ability to protect yourself, because you can pair your outfit with a necklace, mm-hmm. or with chopsticks for your hair, or with a messenger bag, or, you know, whatever you wanna, whatever you decide is right for you.
I'm showing a traditional paddle holster, and as you can see, it's really difficult to conceal with women's typical clothing. So that's why we've joined together with Marilyn and Sarah here to work on some different options for concealed carry for women. And again, it's just about getting women thinking about their self-protection. A lot of women, you know, they weren't raised here in Chicago, and they come here and it's a different experience. And so that's kind of the purpose behind the Firearms and Fashion Show, is to get women thinking about that kind of stuff and to be prepared and to have options to be able to protect themselves.
My garment is a shapewear foundation base, and so I start with in either white or black, and you can conceal carry your subcompact handgun in these dual crossbody holsters. You've got detachable garters as well, and adjustable bra straps. This goes under your bust, so you can wear any type of bra that you would like, and as long as you have straps, like on a tank top or this type, you can wear it over this holster. And then I typically wear one of these dresses, which we'll discuss, Sarah Church dresses with them, which are easily accessed with using a zipper.
This is one of my hoodie dresses that works as a conceal and carry dress with Marilyn's holsters. And this is how this guy works right here. The gun is just tucked away over here on this side. So it has easy access with the zipper. We got Karen's lovely necklace that goes with it perfectly, actually. It works out well. And this is another example of a conceal and carry. This little peplum skirt right here just completely covers up the gun, so you can't see it at all. And then these are some of the prototypes for the summer dresses that we're working on right now.
One of the products that we have is hide in plain sight jewelry. And it's meant to be used or worn in certain areas where you need some self-protection, some last-minute help. Say if you're running on a trail, or if you're going out and you don't want to carry a firearm, or you don't are not comfortable with firearms. It's meant to be torn off and used as an instrument for self-protection.
One holster or one bag or one, you know, whatever it may be, is not going to be the fix it for all solutions and every different type of dress that you're gonna have, every different scenario that you may have. You know, you need to have options for your different outfits or for your different occasions that you're attending. So you may have like the bag that you may use one time. You may use this holster for one thing. You may use a thigh rig for something else. You know, you just need to have the options open.